Meh. It's too bad I'm not hunting turkey today. There's like 24 turkey up there. There's a lot. There's even more back over here in the woods. It's craziness.
You know, you have good gear when you're sweating in it. Just walk into the stand. Hopefully it stays that way. I got about 2.5 hours of daylight left. It's really cold. My wind chill is 29, 30 degrees. Hopefully I see something. This morning I didn't see anything, so. second day of gun season here in Central Kentucky. A doe blew up the hill. I don't know if she's blowing at me or not, because my wind is going the opposite direction. So hopefully that gorgeous eight pointer that I saw at last night will come through this morning. I really want that bad boy. He was beautiful. I didn't get a shot at him. He's 50 yards that way. He passed by two or three times. I kept rattling, but he would never commit and come to me. So hopefully we can change that today. We'll see. Come on, Crash. Yes! Yes! He's down. Down right there. Got him. Yes! Wow. Got it on film for the most part. Oh, gosh.
All right. I had to go around this tree. There's my stand. This is where I shot him. And... oh, nope. A couple more steps is where I shot. Holy crap. Look at the blood that started pouring out the back. And there's my arrow. Ooh, that's some pretty blood there. Means it was a good quick kill. Let's check it out here. Oh, yeah. Complete, pass through there for sure. Oh yeah, the old slick trick got it done, baby. That's what I'm talking about. right. Don't have to follow the blood really that far. I know he's over there somewhere. But I'm gonna see what this blood trail looks like. Some of the blood there, and down to there. Misses. He was standing literally right here, so that's immediately what started spewing out the back side. Came up this way a little bit. There's some blood. There's some more splatters. There's some more splatters. Oh my goodness. This blood trail. Oh, there's some more splatters. Yep. Come over through here. Try not to get stabbed by these muscles. There's some more blood. And these leaves. Oh, there's some more blood. Alright. Holy crap, this trail's. Oh, there's some more. Pretty easy to find. Oh my goodness, he's spewing all over the place. There's some more. There's some. There's some. Before he jumps the fence. Hair and blood in that one. There it goes. There's the blood. Still following the blood here. Alright. Man, this really is not a difficult path to follow at all. Oh crap, man, he's just gushing out. Pretty certain it was a heart shot. He was so close, that's where I was aiming. There's some more blood. Following this blood trail here. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this. Oh wow. Yeah. Getting up. Look right there. Yes, sir. Go put hands on him, baby. Let's go. Alright. I think I got the camera in a good spot. I still have not laid hands on this deer. There is blood everywhere. He expired quickly, which is always what we want. Oh wow. Now that I get a good look at him, he's got all kinds of. Oh, there's a point there. He's got all kinds of uniqueness to him. Oh, hang, how tall is that antler? This side's really tall. Let me set my bow down here. Oh, yeah. Oh man, check that out. Oh, he's not a giant, but he's big to me. He's big enough to shoot for sure. Oh, big body, good healthy buck. Oh, nice. Look at that, got a point there. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Another 9-pointer. He's a small 9, but he's my 9. Got a 9-pointer last year too, so I'm happy about it. Nice. All right, that's the exit wound right there, actually. Let's see if
I can't peel it back.
Oh, wow. Yeah, big old gaping hole there. Slick trick torch got it done. Let's see if I can't. There it is. Yep. That's the exit wound right there. Oh, I don't know if I can. Oh, got my bow. Don't want that to happen. All right. I don't know if I can. Yep, and there was the entrance. Right there. Boom. So, pretty much, let's see if I can't put the arrow through the trajectory here. So pretty much in there, out there. So yep, I got the job done. I like it.
Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, like, comment down below for a lot more videos. Stay tuned. We're gonna kill some more does maybe. And yeah, archery stuff. This is 120 yards all uphill. Come on. I gotta get to cleaning, gutting and cleaning this bad boy. So see you later. Thank you.